Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to make a mixed media art on floppy disk. I found these in my office. They were going to throw them away, but I thought I can make something out of it. Before we start, I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my channel because I post art related videos every week. If you're into art and craft stuff, I believe you'll really enjoy this. I attended a wedding party last month and they were giving these wooden forks with fruit salad. I thought they were very cute, but I felt too embarrassed to pick more than 2 forks at a time. It was okay because, you know, you might be sharing your salad with someone, but 2 is better than 1. Anyways, so what I did was I took a plate of fruit salad with 3 forks, ate the salad with 1 fork and the other fork in my pocket, and then took another plate of salad and did the same. You can actually count the number of plates of fruit salad I had that day. Is there something wrong with me? Well, back to the video. I'm sticking these wooden forks on my floppy disk with fevibond. It is a very strong glue. Butterfly and these beads are part of my old bracelet. If you have anything lying around in your house and you think it can be transformed into some kind of artwork, just write it in the comments below. I will try my best to help you out. Then I covered everything with white gesso so that it is easier to color. You can use white acrylic color if you don't have gesso at home. Acrylic colors to paint this. I applied colors at some spots and then sprayed water on it. It gives it a kind of watercolor effect. I really like it. Thank you. By the time it's drying, I search for some inspirational word in one of my old magazines. I found happiness. So I cut it out, pasted it on cardboard, and then cut it out again. I reapplied colors at some places to make it look a little more vibrant. In the end, I stick some pearl stickers and call it a day. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you'd like to watch more videos like this. And we'll meet again soon. Bye bye.